What's up guys, DJ Gabuli Architect here and welcome to my channel. Our topic for today is about Revit on how to create or assign a shortcut for keyboard. Okay, first let's go to file, select mo lang yan, options, tapos user interface, keyboard shortcuts, select this customize. Yun. Tapos dito, pag mag-create ka, suggest mo lang. Let's say, for example, yung room. Yan. Dito, yung room, let's say, for example, ano pa dito? Room tag. Select mo lang yan. Room tag all. Tapos, let's say, RTA. Room tag all. Assign mo lang. Yan. Tapos, okay. Okay mo lang. Or, may shortcut dyan. Just type KS, shortcut for keyboard shortcuts. Then let's say for example, nasa ceiling. Ceiling, ayan. Let's say po auto ceiling, ayan. Select mo lang yan. Auto ceiling, auto ceiling. Tapos assign, ayan. What else? Let's say for wall. Yung wall natin, meron na tayong WA. Let's say for example, curtain wall. Yan, tapos select mo lang C, W, M, assign, yan. Ikaw nang bahala kung anong gusto mong i-assign guys. Okay, so ganun lang guys. So alam mo na yung mga paano gagawa ng shortcut keys. So, new listeners to learn guys. So don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.